This is the daily update for December 20, 2021. Tigray rebels killed 4 civilians in Hamyset before they left. Tigray rebels invaded and robbed a Bola town in Afar region. In Tentmat, Tigray rebels killed 16 civilians before retreating. The Ethiopian federal government is hinting to negotiate with TPLF. However, there is no any formal or serious negotiation plan. Afar People's Party says it will not accept any negotiations with TPLF. After suffering heavy losses in Kobo, Tigray rebels killed several civilians in Chore, Mendifera, Dembe, Galash before they retreated. In Alamata City and the outskirts, Dingai Kebele, Tigray rebels killed several Amhara civilians before they retreated. Lastly, in Dalanta, Tigray rebels killed 7 civilians before they left. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.